Handling a fractious cat. A technique that may be useful, especially when placing an intravenous catheter into the cephalic vein in a cat that is known to bite. Gently scruff the cat and place its head below the level of the table, so that the head is well away from the hands of the person placing the intravenous catheter. The handler's other hand is used to raise the cephalic vein. The handler can use their body to stabilise the cat into position. Once in position, the handler need not hold the cat very tightly, making it as comfortable as possible for the cat. Should the cat start wriggling, the handler may tighten their grip. The cat should then learn that staying still is the most comfortable option. If the patient is becoming very distressed or dyspneic, then allowing a rest or providing oxygen, in some cases, may be appropriate.